The next circuit we have here is called a Darlington Pair, and basically it is two transistors in a series like this. Actually, they're in beta for the whole thing is equal to beta of Q1 times beta of Q2. There is very little base current in this way, controlling a much larger current here. If beta 1 is equal to 100 and beta 2 is equal to 100, then beta 1 times beta 2 is equal to 10,000. That is a lot of gain, a lot of current gain.